Grey is in vogue, thanks to the stylish grandma, a group of retired old women who are hitting the runway and taking social media by storm. But who exactly are they, and what's their daily routine? Let's go find out together.
The stylish grandma has more than 4 million followers on Chinese TikTok. Group members come from 23 different cities in China. They've attended and modeled at events around the world, from Paris to Tokyo.
阿姨们，你们好，今天来专门给你们学习一下咱们模特部的走法。可以。嗯。哦，还有旗袍给我，太好了，太好了，那我换一下。Oh my god, the grandma are kindly enough to prepare me this 旗袍 dress so that I can take the modeling lesson with them together. Now my hair is ready and I'm in my 旗袍 dress.
我现在好僵硬啊。The grandmas are dedicated to spread Chinese culture by wearing traditional 旗袍 dresses. Their goal is also to encourage elderly women to love and express themselves.
I want to ask you, 我跟这位奶奶，我们都是最早一批，也就是说2009年大概七八月份吧，就加入时尚奶奶团了。在退休之前呢，是一名搞技术的，是一个搞自动化的一个设计人员，是个高级工程师。那个时候呢，一心扑在工作上。退休以后，特别是加入奶奶团以后。 我有一个特别深的体会，是逐渐的，我体验到，就是说，不仅我的身心变得健康了，特别是心情愉快了，业余生活更充实了，更多的我慢慢就感觉到，在时尚奶奶团有一种责任感。这个责任感呢，就是咱们一定要引领这个全国的这个广大的中老年女性啊，乃至世界上那些华人女性，然后。
要多活出自己的那种精彩。自从我们加入了以后，我们每天也去关注时尚奶奶团的这个平台抖音，你看留言的人太多了。那些不但是我们这个年龄段的，很多都是很年轻的人，他们的留言说：“哎呀，奶奶活成我们这样了，我们都是奶奶了。”Fans
say their videos are breaking the stereotypes of the elderly. The grandmas have successfully shown that beauty and grace only get finer with age.